Well, a sinister being has come to town with Invercargill's Repertory's latest production. And with black cape, red eyes and fangs, he's no stranger to any of us. Count Dracula, directed by Jonathan Tucker, has taken Invercargill by the throat. The play is based on Bram Stoker's 19th century novel Dracula, complete with damsel in distress, mad Dutch scientist and, of course, that dastardly fanged fiend, Count Dracula. Cal Hart plays a convincing count with perfected European accent and custom-fit canines. Mr. Tucker says the special effects in the play offer a challenge, but he's very pleased with the outcome.
I started it because I love the script from the word go, and people say I'm lying, but I do always love the Dracula show. And I think this simple little play has been faithful in conveying it to an audience.